Hey, what's going on, guys? It is Pet, and today I'm going to be bringing you guys a loot from type video. So if you didn't already know, Hypixel gave everyone who wasn't banned during the months December through February two quad boosters and a bunch of arcade coins, and Dctr and I decided to use both of our quad boosters on Blitz. So if you didn't know what a quad booster was, it is something that you can activate that will give you an extra 4x coin multiplier for 24 hours. So if you had a base multiplier of 2x and then you activated a quad booster, your coin multiplier will be at 6x for the 24-hour duration. So as I said earlier, Dctr and I used both of our quad boosters on Team Blitz, and we played for a total of 34 hours out of the 48. And over all that time, we recorded every single one of our game's stats into a spreadsheet, and this is what I'm going to be going over with you guys in this video. So we activated the first quad booster on Mars the 17th, and we played for a total of 18 out of the 24 hours. And over that time span, we played 148 games, we won 86 of those, and gained a total of, like, combined, me and Dctr, 272,145 coins. Also, just to point out that I have a base multiplier of 5x, so with the quad booster, I would have had a 9x multiplier during this time. And for Dctr, he would have had a 7x multiplier because he has a 3x base. So now onto the second quad booster, which was activated on March 25th. We only played for about 16 hours of that because the hacker count was just insane. I'll be getting into the hacker count later, but that's just the reason why we only played for 16 hours. So over the second quad booster, we played 132 games, we won 72 of those, and gained a total of 220,764 coins. So I currently have a folder on my desktop that takes up 115GB and is full of hacker videos. So over the first booster, which was activated on March 17th, we came across 72 hackers out of 148 games played. That is an average of one hacker every 2 games. But that's not the ridiculous thing. Just 1 week later, on March 25th, we came across 96 hackers out of the 132 games that we played, which is a 20% increase in hackers. Now, I'm not talking about me false hackusating these people who are just, like, really good and stuff. I'm talking about fly hackers. Fly hackers and those rage hackers that just go crazy. Mind you that all those hackers are probably gone now because Cryptkeeper came back from a road trip and saw that Watchdog wasn't functioning properly, and he executed a ban wave of 5,611 players instantly. So I can definitely put those hacker clips into a little compilation video for you guys. It'll be a nice little Hypixel Airlines video. If you guys would like to see that, then just put a comment down below asking for it, or leave a like, and yeah, I'll be sure to put that together. So just to conclude this video, I'll be giving you all access to view the doc that Dctr and I created over the 2 quad booster days. So in this doc, you'll be able to see the wins we got every game, the kills, the coins, the deaths, the hackers, and also some additional stats such as a win-loss ratio or a kill-death ratio and all that fun stuff. It's all on there, so I would encourage you to check it out. It is in the description and you all have access to it. So just on a side note before I end this video off, I will be making a montage or a compilation, not like a super edited Supreme type of montage, but something I could put together that would look very velocity and nice. I'll be making a montage that will include all of you that asked me for a 1v1 in a Blitz game. Even if I win or lose, you will be included, so if you would like to 1v1 me and you would like to be in a video, then just hit me up and yeah, I'll be right there. So anyways guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. It took me such a long time to create, and I would really appreciate it if you guys leave a like, leave a comment, and even subscribe to help me out there. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later.